if the British did not get involved with the Hawaiians here, or the Polynesians, the king and queen would lose or have lost everything that they own. Today, because of what the Great Britain did, the royal family, even though they don't exist in a physical form, they are the largest landowner in the state of Hawaii today, which is millions and millions of acres. The second largest owner of